To all who are weary and need rest, to all who mourn and need comfort, to all who are lonely and need friendship, to all who are complacent and need disturbing, to all who sin and need a Savior, to all who are called and would serve their fellow man, this church opens wide its doors and bids you welcome.
Thank you. Said a while ago that his age is a pleasure for him to be in here.
Took the lines right out.
We're going to try to entertain you here for the next hour or so, I guess, and I hope you're going to enjoy some of the music we have picked up for you here today. We're all the Virginia Ramblers, and I'm going to get everybody introduced to you real quick. Today, while we're here in church, I'll do it all one time. Father, right here on the, my right, your left, band player here, been working with the band since 2012, I believe, when you come aboard. I'm mistaken. He's from right here in Madison County. Make him welcome, Mr. Troy Gooden. Would you give him a hand? Back here on the five string banjo. He's no stranger to any bluegrass festival or event around the country, even though as young as he is. That's okay, too.
As young as he is.
He worked with us some through the years. He played bass for us when Donnie would be drunk and couldn't play. So. We get Brandon to play bass. He's just an all-around good musician. And we're real proud to have him on the banjo as a full-time member of the Virginia Ramblers. Make him welcome. He lives at Bates of Virginia now. Mr. Brandon Johnson. Give him a nice hand. And back here on the bass, this fellow right here has been traveling down the road with me for 35 years already. And a long, long time. We started out with Alvin Breeden and back in the day and worked with Alvin for 27 years. And Alan and I decided to carry the band on when Alvin retired, and I'm so glad he stayed with the music and stayed with me. Does a great job. He's from Standersville, Virginia, Mr. Donnie Shipman. Would you give him a hand? Well, that's it, folks. I'm from Earlisville, Virginia. My name is Charlie Frazier. Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Yeah.
of albums, if any of y'all would like to get any of the music that we have here today. I did bring a handful with me, and we normally sell them for $15 based on 11. Go today for $10 a piece, so you kind of like to get anything to take home with you. Let's get Brandon up here, and he's not only a good banjo player, but also a good lead singer. So, he does a fine job on this song here. I think he'll agree to it. I wear a white robe and sang with the angel.
And sang with the angel, band, bright angel band, just inside the gate where loved ones await.
I'll wear a white robe.
I'll wear a white robe in the glory land.
I'd like to just say a few things here. We're just getting started back this year playing music because of the pandemic, of course. We don't have a lot of gigs booked, but I don't know how much you folks get out, but there's a free show that we're doing over in Stanton, Virginia on the 28th. It's the last Wednesday of this month, and it's over at Gypsy Hill Park, and it's free to the public. Stanton pays for everything, and just bring your lawn chairs. Come on over. The music gets started around 7 o'clock and winds up around 10, I think it is. There'll be two bands there. Blue Ridge Thunder is going to be there, which is a good band, a real good bluegrass band from over the mountain. And then we'll end the show up that night. And so at the end of this month, it's Gypsy Hill Park in Stanton, Virginia. Keep Brandon on his toes. Let him earn his money. This next song that we've got recorded also, Vince Gill wrote this song, a very pretty piece. And I'd like to really dedicate this song today to a good friend of mine in Troy's that left this world much too early last Thursday, Billy Ferguson. I'd like to dedicate this to him. I know you're mine.
Son, your work on earth is done.
Most y'all know him, don't you? He's from around this corner here somewhere, don't
I see some familiar faces.
Troy, he talking about us.
Oh. So long, I've been with you for 18 months.
You want us to talk to Ann about that?
All right, Troy's got a good number picked out here for you. It's called the Bluegrass Gospel Breakfast.
Bluegrass Gospel
Breakfast. It's going to set the strings on fire on this. Go ahead.
Alright, let's try it.
Thank you.
Hey, Brandon, change one if you can, keep me, bud.
I got too many looking parts. Let me move my people.
Yeah, Troy left his home this morning, so he's just kind of, you know.
He doesn't have a cable, he's just got a stool that stands on, he's got the same car.
This next song here tells a lot about religion, tells a lot about how to be saved. And you can find all these answers if you're looking for them today. And I pray that all of y'all have already found them in the Holy Bible. And this song here is written in one of the books of the New Testament. It's called Matthew 24. Hope you enjoy.
Crucify my Lord. Were you
thinking, huh? Troy, you made it all right, Troy. You did good. Now I'm going to have to give him a raise. I can dock him a little bit. Dock me, but the mistakes I made, I'd be on that line. Brandon, let's get you back a bit. Back 10-15 years ago, and she was coming through and she stayed at our mandolin player's house, not this one. him and his wife, they put her up as she was coming through. And we went over and I met her the next day, and she was writing this song here. And I asked her, I said, can we record that song? She said, well, I haven't done it yet. I said, well, you get all the honors, but we'd like to record it. And she allowed us to do so. And, hope you enjoy. It's one time all over.
Don't hurry me. I long Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Hold it up the line. Charlie, let's get you to pick another one here. We got time for a few more songs.
Okay.
Okay?
We don't pay you to drink the water.
Yeah. This is a team that Charles always done a wonderful job. It's a good church here, and it does a good job of being too, you know. I think we did, yeah. You in tune, Charles?
Yep.
Are you sounds good?
Oh, perfect.
We got you.
All right.
If you like us, we are the Virginia Ramblers, and if you don't like us, we're the Country Jungle. I'd like to leave y'all with a Country Jungle song, in fact. This is one that Charlie did many years ago. And again, it's been a real pleasure to be here and visiting with y'all. Thank y'all for having us, and hopefully we can get back again sometime. It's always a pleasure to be in the Lord's house. And wherever you go, it's where you're going to be. And a smile is no good, you should give it away. God bless each and every one of you. We'll see you down the road.